was born here, on Pandora.
Damn.
Cast in shadow known as
Spooky.
It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time, it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive.
He didn't want your life story, God.
Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since.
This is taking too long. She's waiting.
This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Mm-hmm.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
There.
It looks good.
If Augustus' offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge.
Ah, you.
It should be good enough.
Assholes!
Not too many people.
It's a fake.
Key, real or otherwise. Don't. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it.
Keep them from touching it? How do you expect me to do that?
I don't know. But you'll think of something. You always do. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains.
Okay. Hell yeah.
That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together. I'll back you up if needed.
You can count on me, Felix.
And I love poop trains.
It's just nice to hear it out loud sometimes.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
That is tiny.
So you want me to shoot my way out? Might need a bigger gun.
It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
No touch.
Thanks, fake dad.
Emergency only.
Got it.
$10? Shit. Ew.
You get it all out. I guess.
Nah, fuck that guy. What's this? Ooh, I'm famous!
A hollow point where art and culture flourish.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
All right, enough with the stabbing.
Oh, hell yeah. Thanks, buddy. He's dying.
Sorry. Girl's gotta eat.
Hey, Biggins.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIPs only. Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Does $100 mean we can skip all this?
Well, sure, that works.
Out of the way, Texter. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Oh, goddammit, give me my money back!
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
Give me my $100!
Can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyro Pete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal. Then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know.
No. You need to slow down, Sasha. You're talking a mile a minute.
Alright, I'm from Eden 5. The vault key's from Eden 6. I'm an archaeologist.
Tommy, come on. How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right.
Hey, is that Joker Stroke Face?
Okay, will do, August. Buddy.
No.
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home.
Thanks again.
August? Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
Shit.
Please, please, August. Please, I'll pay.
You are.
The little bastard had a mollywone shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Get him out of here.
That was exciting. Hon, bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Skip out on his tab?
Yeah, something like that.
Your business deals always go like that?
He said he'd do something, then he didn't. I don't abide dishonest people.
Hmm. You should remember that.
Have a seat. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
I've been doing it a couple of years.
Must be tough. Being away from friends. Friends like Sasha.
It can be tough, but it's rewarding work.
If all this goes as planned, you'll see just how rewarding it can be. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place. Says it's really nice.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, hon. All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty. You're grabbing my hand.
No shit.
Why are you doing that?
It's radioactive.
What are you talking about?
She's helping you out, August.
How do you figure?
You never heard of iridium poisoning?
Can't say I have.
Well, she's saving you from a couple of hours of puking your guts out.
Ah. Well, then, thanks for that. But just say something sooner next time. I'll call up Vasquez. He's been chomping at the bit for this thing. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
Yeah, turd burglar.
Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. But I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect a nervous, small-time Pandoran thug. So I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy.
How well do you know this Vasquez guy?
We've met a few times. He's a bit of a prick, but most Hyperion guys are.
I've noticed that.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up.
You motherfucker.
All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
I'm just supposed to trust you?
We'll follow the caravan.
Bang!
We're in position.
Let us know when they arrive.
I have to say, I was surprised when your friend grabbed my hand like that.
Oh, yeah, sorry. She's a little possessive.
That's funny, considering she stole it in the first place.
What was I supposed to do?
I don't know. But grabbing the hand of a murderous psychopath would not have topped my list.
Oh, calm down.
Oh, you tell me.
It's fine. At least you kept him from touching it.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself. What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but you
pew,
know,
pew.
We mowed down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Just in time for the spring collection. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
Well, thank you.
But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant. If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake. They're still talking.
Shit, why didn't I think about that?
I'm gonna scan it.
Felix, we need to disable it.
Yes, okay, yes. Good thinking. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
Goddamn. Clicky thing? Box on 9-inch nails. What's the clicky?
Come on. How do you find anything in here?
It's about palm-sized and has a small circuit board sticking out of it.
Palm-sized circuit board. There you go. Give it!
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Air duct that leads to the room. Boom. Let's move this over. Come on. Seriously?
Are you in position?
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
Let's get inside. Come on.
My deepest apologies, but we're... What? Where are my manners? Come in, come in. There's plenty of room. I'm Shane. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
Listen, my sister's in trouble. Let me through.
Well, there's nothing thicker than blood, especially when it dries and you're scraping it off the wall.
Get the hell out of my way.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh, go away!
Shut up, Joker Lips!
Looking for that girl, right? With the hair? I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself useful.
You won't regret this.
Shut your mouth.
So what the hell are you?
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And why? I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
Hiding something, August?
Listen. All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Now, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Freeze! This is your department! Do something!
August.
What?
Come on, man! Please!
Yeah, that's more like it. It's more like his attitude.
$10 million.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to scan it.
Do your clickety click.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake. What's that sound?
Bossa Nova. I like his style.
No, Bossa Nova. You know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter.
Great, the money! Get the money!
Ooh, looks like a lucky day, boys!
How did he get that off the floor and back on the truck so fast?
Did these fellas come with you?
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
The party just got crashed by a bandit bomb.
Mm-hmm. My sword dude's kind of a badass. Come on, friendo! Come on! Oh, good job! You killed your fake crime dad! Time to dodge some shit! Hell yeah! Mm-hmm.
And we'll get that bandaged. Okay now, easy. Easy!
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks,
but I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on!
Surprise!
Are you trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks... Okay, it is, but I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's time to go.
Hey! We're not done here!
The door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Just drive!
Where?
Away from here!
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We calmly discussed the terms of a temporary alliance.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you are a delight. I propose that we form an alliance for the return of the funds.
Capital. Really? Is that what you're going with? Because I remember it a little differently.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money!
What?
The case has a tracker. I can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
We'll get on this.
Oh, call the vet.
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, son. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Holy crap.
Bree, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already had security asking me everything I know.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
All right, and hey, be careful up there, Yvette.
I will. Please try not to get yourselves killed.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on, hang on! Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials?
I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet.
I'm open to ideas here!
Reese, what about Professor Nakayama? I mean, Hyperion probably doesn't even realize he's dead. I'll bet his ID is still valid.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm gonna be able to take us straight to the money.
I hope this works.
I'm very disappointed in you. Did you think you could follow in my footsteps? You are nothing more than another pitiful little code monkey. All swagger, no substance.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Who knows what kind of skeletons that old man's keeping in here? Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie.
Mm-hmm.
Not too shabby, in that crazy Pandora kind of way.
You think that's good? You should see Jessica Negri.
Oh, guess these three have been together for a long time.
Mm-hmm. What are we all peeking on? Grab it.
What happened?
I don't know if passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
I tracked the money.
Thanks.
Out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea. Just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
So, the case is in there?
Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas tech, you should be able to scan it.
Someone don't like them. Damn.
Vault Hunter.
Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Oh, that's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. Then we take a moment to celebrate.
Yeah.
Swift and easy victory. And we are good to go. Everyone got that? Guys?
Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
You know, I'm getting kind of tired of getting left behind. So, you know, stop.
Oh, crap.
Fiona! Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this, okay? Just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Would you chill out?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off.
Calm down. Fiona's the good-looking one anyways.
I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion.
You gotta focus on getting the money back.
Of course. The money. That's all that matters to you, suits.
It was money we brought to you. Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now. Nah.
Shut up. Walk in front of me.
Yeah, don't act so freaking innocent.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it. Money's on the move. It's close. We have to hurry. Stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too late.
It's not. Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
Oh, I'm not worried about me. Because I took out a dozen bandits earlier today. Are you sure you can handle it?
Are you serious?
I don't know. You talk a big game, but I haven't seen you in action.
You just make sure you don't scuff your nice little shoes, okay, Hyperion boy?
They're skagskin.
They're atrocious. Come on.
Help it already.
Help? No, don't help him. Come on, let him do it himself. If he can.
Right, you should handle it yourself.
Oh, great.
No, I gotcha. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't need that right now.
Let me just get that for you.
Grab it.
Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool. Thank you.
We need to get the lift working.
This is all old Atlas tech.
Then do it.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up.
Clickety clack.
Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there.
Just knock it off.
Contributed.
Yes, I get it. We're the worst. So, can you lay off for a bit?
Oh, I guess talking about your evil corporate bosses gets under your skin. Good. It should. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like?
Look, when I was 10 years old, I started a club with my friends just so I had an excuse to print business cards. All I've ever wanted to do was run a company, and Hyperion's the biggest company there is, so... yeah.
Well, that's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
I'm trying to open up here.
Stay closed if the story involves tiny business cards.
You asked, bitch.
I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR-4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please.
Do you promise to give it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
Yes.
With most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay. I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell? Damn it, not now.
Well, just pick one. Oh, crap. Come on!
Starving.
Whatever.
Okay, at least now when you die, it'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I've almost got it.
You almost got it.
Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
Hurry up and select the other one.
That's not me.
Crap.
Could you let me know if you see a Gordis core? I really need it.
Sure. Yeah. We'll let you know.
Okay.
We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Thank you.
Oh, hey.
What are you doing here?
Is more like it.
Okay. You're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing here.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow. Okay. That's aggressive. Sort of caught me off guard.
Don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Prepping cars, huh?
Sounds pretty interesting. So, you guys drivers or what?
Hmm?
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
You know, I get that a lot.
Now, just get my damn car. Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. All right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit...
Yeah, oh.
Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that.
We're drivers.
Really? Huh. You don't look like any drivers
yeah.
I've ever
look
seen.
Look like our accessories.
You ain't seen enough.
Wow, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride. Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Clean most of the blood off. I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
Yeah, that's the one I can get.
Ooh, nice choice. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Very nice.
Could have been on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that... bandits. At least they seem to be occupied.
This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors?
It doesn't matter. We're inside. That's what counts.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
The race will begin in 30 minutes! 30 minutes until the race time!
Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do?
I don't know, but we're alive.
I'm having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Breeze.
I hope they're gonna be okay. But I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
Damn it.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish.
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
Come on.
Work. I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
You really think so?
No.
Yeah.
Man up, though.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! I
think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just
tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then. Just don't lean in.
My stone buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
Mm-hmm.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Meat Bun is riding the death train!
What the hell is this?
What's this? Sounds like we're starving early!
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
The Pandorans are all...
Hell yeah.
You do know that, right?
Drivers drive!
Psycho.
Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
Hell yeah.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come.
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, maniacs, degenerate and scum dogs, it's time for what you've been waiting for! The first motorized kill-tacular event of Murder-Rally-12000! Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Whoever is the last
of all
rules,
you're with us, right, buddy? The race, we'll get to take home.
No.
The Hyperion
Mystery Gates of Wonder! I really, really, really don't like this.
Zero. Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box. Whoever kills that guy, give 20 G's cold hard cash. I'm gonna drum you upside the head, shred you to bits, and slice your corpse, you plastic ninja freak!
Okay, let's go! Come on!
Nice. Jump on the bike.
Okay, we have to get out of here.
I'm open to ideas.
Hey, can I have my shock baton back so I have a weapon?
Yes, she can send a loader bot.
Nope.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast. I know about the vault, Ninja. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion cheddar.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, alright? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Mark. Okay. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell ya, that's just adorable. That just warps the cosmos. But I got a feeling you're gonna want to hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did.
You screwed me first.
Cool.
Douche canoe?
Period. Well, what might dick in a sling? So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50.
I'm working on it.
My nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Levon takes the ball, and the two of them.
Scratch your own nuts.
Really?
Oh, I'll scratch them.
Good.
You messed up, Reese.
You could have been back home living the good life. Passing that up for the sake of your little friend. You have fun dying on that poop shoot of a planet where you belong.
No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
Nice shot. Run! Go! Or... don't go.
He ate the money!
Well, we'll get it out!
You get it out!
Well, I don't think he liked that. Nice. You're accidentally a hero.
Oh,
there it is. Come on, we have to
go.
Thanks.
Damn it. Oh, nice.
I saw the case.
What?
The money. It's on that truck.
I can't see a damn thing in this. Kill that. What? What is it? Is it bad?
Oh, yeah. It's bad.
Yoda?
Wolf!
Getting closer.
Well, shit.
Hurry up! Get the little one! Holy crap! Get the...
Yeah! All right, now we gotta get closer, get to the case, come on. All right, let's go get it.
Got it. Fiona!
Time to jump.
What are you waiting for?
Crap.
Oh my God.
That's what she's supposed to be doing.
Only you can take my love for me.
Nice. Damn, he really wants that guy dead. Oh, come on.
Fiona.
You got the case.
Yes, I got it.
Why do you sound so weird? Are you shitting me right now?
For the love of...
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps... you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix?
What a douche.
Felix!
Go, damn it! Go! Sorry, Fiona. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
I thought we were family, douche.
Don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change.
You're kind of changing it right now.
Take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble. Goodbye, Fiona. Fiona, don't. You're not gonna shoot me, Fiona.
Your bullet's gone.
Shooting me is not the answer. I've taught you better than that. Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Damn, that was so easy.
Vio, you always...
Sasha wasn't there to see anything.
Oh, no!
She didn't know what happened.
Okay. Officially the worst day.
But she's gonna remember it from way the fuck over there.
Really?
People are booing, people are cheering. Oh, damn.
How are you not dead?
Oh, shit.
Bossanova's dead.
Why'd you throw your sword away?
Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
His sense of humor is a little odd.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stuck, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over.
Well, it's time to get out of there.
Do now.
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's going to be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora. Now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Righteous Father, I have found you. Try to roll with the fall.
There's a safe way down.
What's down there? There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Damn. That was a hard fall. Oh, yeah, start taking shit.
The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Neat. Retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha, let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Good idea.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
All right. Big money.
Okay.
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. Like all the bigger half.
Well, put it together.
What is it?
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
There you go.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Some Jack.
So, you lost a vault key,
which was never real,
right? Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So... what happened next?
Well...
Hello Kitty! Nice. Well, that does it for this time, guys. Tune in next time. We'll start with episode 2 of The Walking Dead. We'll start with episode 2 of the Telltale series of Borderlands.